Hello guys, Darko Familian is back with Mad Father. So when we last left off, give me a second. Yes, we were trapped by this guy. So I'm thinking how we get past him is to go through here. Move the pot. Open the door, run back inside, move the pot back, and go around and lock him in. That's just a theory, so I might die again. Running! I don't like this! Fudge. Alright. No, let's not go out there. That was... Controls! The controls are wonky. Running, running, running. Nikki! Dang it! Whenever I hit like, the enter button, it's just like the arrow button is right next to it, so I go up and then I hit enter. Alright. Take three. Come on, Aya, we can do this, right? Oh, wait, that's right. I can also use a space bar. Alright. Let's try the space bar for now. Running, running, running. Ha ha ha! Alright, so... Hopefully... I can get through here. Dang it! No! Ah! I'm really trying here. I'm not usually this bad at video games, but for this, I guess I am. Take 685. Let's go, Aya. Alright. Alright, Mr. Crow. I'm gonna save by you. No! I'm gonna be really pissed off if I was not supposed to save there. Let's try again. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do! Alright. Death, death, and more death. Seems like I'm going to have another title for that. Nine! Mr. Crow! What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go this way? So you're just gonna chase me, is that it? Wait a minute. What if... Nine! Seek! Trying to think here. Don't have any items. I'm gonna chainsaw you, little zombie. Of course, I can't use a chainsaw, no. So what am I supposed to do? Was that it? Nope. It gave me that little tiny hope. The little bit. There goes my phone. Sorry. Stop texting me, people. I'm thinking that I need to get him trapped into this room. And then lock him. Eins, zwei, drei. No! You little fudger. I can't go through a walkthrough, I promise you guys this. I've actually made a goal now that I will not look at any more walkthroughs. Or well, like I will only have one walkthrough for each game that I play. So, yeah. Nine! You little camera glitch there. How the fudge am I supposed to do this? Alright. Chainsaw you! Rawr! Fear me! Alright. Walked into that one. I hate getting game overs. I really do. As I try this numerous times. What take is this now? I should really have a counter. How can I put like a counter with the annotations? Run! How long have I been recording now? Almost 8 freaking minutes. I have been trying to get through this. Mr. Crop. Wait a minute. Why is that just one light? Why is there just one light there? No, I don't want to save right now. I want to try and find a way to get past this little bugger. How the fudge am I supposed to do this? What if I just open the door? Yep. So he hears the door being open. So he immediately comes running back out. I'm starting to think that I probably was not supposed to save here. But then again, why would the bed just go back? Mr. Crow, you follow my every move. That's kind of creepy. Okay, let's always go with my normal theory. Dying! Yay! Death, death, and more death! I'm seriously wondering how many times I've died now. Run up there. Now. I'm not gonna say anything. Nope. I'm not gonna say anything. Not a word. I am completely happy. Won't open. Won't open. I'm completely content of where I am. Right, Mr. Monster? With only one eye. Aren't you happy? You are killing me to the bone. devouring my soul. There's gotta be like a switch or something, right? Are you serious? Oh, no. Sorry. I have a feeling about that one lit up torch. So get him stuck there. No? What? What? Huh? Okay then, little doll. You're kind of creepy. Nice to meet you. I'm gonna go now. What? What was that? Why can't I go through here? You won't pass. What? You must be keeping me from going in. You won't pass. Why are you getting in my way? You won't pass. 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 You'll have to destroy that doll if you want to go through her. Burn it up real good. And the spirit inside? It'll burn real good too. And then BAM! Goes the invisible barrier around that door. Stop. Okay, where do I get the fire? Thank you, girly. Do you believe that brat? Well, be that you're insulting her. Got a creepy doll. A decorative chair for a doll. Nine? I have a bad feeling about going back in that, like, dungeon room type of deal. Wait a minute, the stove. Right? Yeah, you stay away, you little bugger. Sounds like a song's going backwards. Oh no. Kaz dead. Mr. Crow! I was wondering when I could save next. No! 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 You're gonna die! Let's not! Oh, avoid getting the doll's line of sight. Okay, sounds like there's a lot more. Just one. I freaking hate dolls. Ugh, they always creep me out. Ooh, no, you're kind of fast. As I say, I freaking hate dolls. So here's a little hidey hole. Nine! Are you a doll? I'm assuming you're a doll. Oh, maybe not. Oh, jeez! Oh, frickin' hate dolls! Nine! Oh, there's a gem. There's a gem. And there's a hole. Yeah, so it's like in The Legend of Zelda when you're, Majora's Mask when you're getting past the Deekus and the Knights in Ocarina of Time. Okay, so you're just turning around in a circle. Bye! Frickin' hate you! Wait, then why is Mr. Crow there? Fingers crossed! Did it not see me? Maybe its eyes are bad. Ugh, what are you doing? Why would you want to help her so bad? Save her. We won't be able to get back to normal. Why not drag everybody here? That's way more fun. Yeah! Stop! Sounds like murders! I'm curious about that. Really, Aya? Really? How long have I been recording? Ooh, wow, I'm over my limit. Alright, so we're gonna save that door for later. Let's save again. And I just want to say, Aya, why would you want to check out that door because somebody was just murdered? If anything, you do not check out the place where somebody has just been murdered! Unless you're a cop. Or a detective. But you're not! You're like, what? 11? 12? You're a young girl. I would not trust that door, Aya. And yet you still want to go check it out. Great. Shows you how smart you are. Anyways, hope you enjoyed your... hope you enjoyed the video and hope to see you in the next one. If you're new to checking out one of my videos, then maybe go to my channel and check out some more and give a subscribe if you maybe like me. I don't know. And, yeah, that's all about all I got. I'm not sure if I will be posting in the next few days because I have tests coming up again and I need to study for them, so either way, yes, I hope to see you in the next video, and hasta la pasta.